In case if you are logged into the YouTube app in your iPhone and if you play two or three videos from a particular channel in the YouTube app, then what happens is the YouTube algorithm will understand that you like the videos from that particular channel. So the next time whenever you open the YouTube app, the YouTube will always show the videos from that particular app on this YouTube homepage. For example, if I see this video from the Colleges Nepal channel, will always appear in the recommended list in this YouTube app homepage. But if you don't want this kind of recommended videos to appear from this channel on this YouTube homepage, then what you do is tap on these three dotted icons on the right here and select Don't Recommend Channel. Now what happens? The YouTube won't show these videos from this channel on the homepage of this YouTube app again. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.